Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel DataBox. So today I will show you how to set custom ringtone in your Samsung mobile. And this method almost works for all Samsung mobile devices, but if you have the Android P operating system. So lots of mobile users are worrying after they bought the new mobile because they does not know how to change this default mobile ringtone. So if you have the same problem, just follow me friends. I show the steps to change the default ringtone. So how to do it? So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Android mobile settings. And then go to sounds and vibration settings and the second one. So here you can click to open ringtone and the third option. But here I using dual SIM cards and one is Jio SIM card and the another one is BSNL prepaid. So here you can choose your favorite one, but I try to select SIM card 2 and it shows some default ringtones name. But if you want to set your favorite MP3 song as ringtone, just press this plus icon and it is placed at almost top of right side corner. And it automatically shows my all MP3 songs name. And in this section, in bottom it shows the songs by based on 4 categories. And the first one is tracks, albums, artists, and the final one is folders. So you can choose any one of the category. Otherwise, if you want to search your favorite song, just use this search tool and it is placed at top of right side corner. So here you can type your song name. So once you discover that favorite MP3 song, just select it and then press done option. So finally here you can see now my SIM card to default ringtone is changed to new one. So same way you can do this process for your SIM card 1. For more tech videos you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel DataBox and thanks for watching.